the flight.
Yeah.
I hope you had good time. Hot air balloon has discovered by Montgolfier brothers in 1783, and they had the first flight in 21st of November in France, in Paris. After the flight, they celebrate the flight and also the landing with the champagne. It's kind of tradition, like thanks to God for safe landing.
Oh, wow.
Sim, sim.